Hi, everyone. My name is Lisa Jackson, and I'm Apple's Vice President of Environment, Policy, and Social Initiatives. I'm honored to join you in celebrating the 10th year of Europe Code Week. Apple has been a proud supporter of Code Week over the years, working alongside the European Commission to help people across the continent learn this important skill. That's because education is in Apple's DNA. We see coding as a universal language, one with incredible potential to empower people and help them build a better world. It's why we advocate for coding to be taught in schools. It's why we created resources like Swift Playgrounds, and it's why we create opportunities for coders and entrepreneurs, including with the Apple Developer Academy in Naples. I've been fortunate to meet many of these students who are already creating apps that empower people to live full and independent lives, to connect with their neighbors, and to engage in local sustainability initiatives. They've demonstrated that coding can help you channel your creativity and solve problems in your community. We're so inspired by everyone using technology to build a better world. On behalf of everyone at Apple, I want to thank you for helping to celebrate 10 years of Europe Code Week. Happy coding!